Alrighty guys, this is the moment of truth. To crack open or not. You guys have seen this particular Hot Wheels from my previous video. And Daddy Ivo has suggested, and a couple of you guys have just suggested to go ahead and crack this baby open. So let's see. Am I gonna have the courage to go ahead and open this up? It could be a good trade piece, but like I said, when I saw this in the Master Loafers video, I had to have it. And since I wanted it, might as well go for it. Here we go. Crack. Oh, I already sliced it up. And there she is. She is now free. The Thunder Roller. I don't know if I'll ever find another one. Mint in package. But it's all good. Very nice. Very, very cool piece. Very detailed. Very heavy, as I mentioned. And now I can finally play with it. Same goes for the Little Master. I'm sure he's going to want to play with it. And that's what toys are for. So, yeah. For those of you who continue to collect, I hope you guys are happy with what you have. And I hope that you guys continue to smile, as what TF collectors often say. Anyhow, this is Mr. Sensitivity signing off, saying take care and God bless. And thanks again for watching.